The DSS action don't bring plenty talk because of the rearrest of Omoyele Sowore. The United States don't shook mad for the rearrest, and the one when we say they take lock Sowore. The U.S. Bureau of Democracy, Human Rights, and Labor, for one tweet on Saturday evening, Sama Betayan gave the federal government to respect the rule of law, judicial independence, political and media freedom, say they stand for the key of democracy.